But look who is left standing. One woman.
I don't even know if that ladder's functional.
Yeah, I think another ladder just snapped, but take a look at Stark.
Look at that top of the unpredictability, but Stark adjusting at the last moment. But guys, I think she may have hurt her knee on that landing.
Not to admire the nimble nature of Zoe Stark, but perhaps it was a bad move getting back in the ring with an angry Persia Parrotta.
What a way to start NXT's spookiest night of the year. Stairway to Hell ladder match, and Persia Parrotta starting her climb, but quickly Shirai back in. And look, Shirai's a veteran, but look at Parrotta. Years ahead.
Really nice from Parrotta. I like Parrotta.
Going. Parrotta again, cutting up it. It's Shirai now. Shirai to retain, starting to climb. Parrotta finally realizing what was going on.
Oh, yo, Shirai fingertips on the championship there.
That's the challenge with so many bodies in this match.
Look at the strength of Parrotta. Parrotta been a one-woman wrecking crew as Dolan again trying her best.
Herein lies the issue. Take your eye off the action for 1 second. Somebody else is scurrying up. Oh, no! Oh.
It's Parada's moment. It's Parada's time. Single-handedly has laid out both teams, has Persia Parrotta, who starts to ascend up the ladder, has her hands on the gold. Can she unclip the titles?
Hold on.
Not that easy.
Jane now trying her best. All three of these teams who believe they're destined for greatness. Jane is there. Jane said no longer will she and Dolan be caged.
Frustration to have your hands on the championship and not be able to bring them down.
Uh-oh. Dolan does not suffer the same fate. Excuse me, Jane does not suffer the same fate as Dolan. The action so fast, so furious.
And Jane following up to deliver more damage here. What's on? Pretty creative.
You talk about creativity.
Jason Jane completely unhinged in there, but this perhaps is the big moment she has been waiting for. After a disastrous week last week, what a change in fortunes this would be.
Jane and Dolan called their shot, said this would be their night as Shirai. Oh! Oh, genius of the sky, also genius of the ladder match.
Some high-level real moments.
Boom!
And Io Shirai's involved. Take a look at this. Her picture perfect for moonsault.
Back to live action. Indy Hartwell finally back to her feet, as is Zoe Stark. But you mentioned, Beth, the landing earlier from Stark. Zoe Stark heavily favoring her left leg at this moment.
She's really struggling to find her balance in there. You've got to think, how on earth is she going to be able to scale a ladder with a knee perhaps beat up as it is?
Wait a minute. Ladder be damned. What's on the mind of Zoe Stark? High risk. Oh. High reward.
Didn't quite catch all of it. Perhaps a nasty landing there on the knees of Persia Parrotta did enough to take her out of the game.
Well, right now it's the NXT Universe who's trying to will on Zoe Stark in this moment. Look, adrenaline makes our superstars do crazy things. How is Zoe Stark going to be able to block out the pain of this matchup as she turns around? Oh, man. And Indy Hartwell changes the complexion of this matchup.
Well, 2021 has been Indy Hartwell's year. Could it be capped off with a tag team championship win?
Hartwell now Shirai. Race to the titles to the top. Shirai able to block for a moment. Uh-oh, it's Shirai. Shirai, much like last year, all the way to the top.
Oh, no.
Guys, watch out! mean, Beth, you even see the look of concern in the eyes of Indy Hartwell, but back to some of the action. First, Hartwell took out Stark and then took out her teammates.
And this is the price that these women are willing to pay, the passion. How much a victory here means. I mean, I want to take one more look at this height. Look at Io Shirai's body just mangled at that impact on the steel ladder.
Shirai has not moved at her feet. Hartwell, however, is climbing the ladder, quickly scaling. She's a few rungs away. She's all the way to the top, has her hands on the gold. Hartwell closing in. Jane from behind.
Jane just clubbing at the knees of Indy Hartwell.
Not a moment too soon, but is it enough?
Hartwell distracted. Turn around, Dolan. Dolan's all the way to the top rope. Kicks off Hartwell. Dolan's there. Dolan looks up. Dolan grabs the gold.
Here are your winners and new NXT Women's Tag Team Champions, Jason Jane, Gigi Dolan, Toxic Attraction.
Wait, this could be setting up for a golden night for Toxic Attraction.
Oh my word, what a matchup. What chaos we saw from left, right, and center. Jane and Dolan grab the gold, and later on, don't forget, we got Mandy Rose. Can she defeat Raquel Gonzalez for the NXT Women's Championship? If she does, wow. Toxic Attraction will hold all of the gold.
We gotta go back one more time and see this moment here. Io Shirai, just a terrible landing on the neck and shoulders.
Look at the Wile E. Coyote cam. I mean, just absolute devastation. An absolute demolition derby. Look, Indy Hartwell was close. Momentary distraction opened the door for Dolan.
Dolan and Jane, bam. Excellent strategy, excellent teamwork in this moment. Dolan knew she had it. One, you can hear the reaction here inside the NXT arena, and Gigi Dolan grabs the title. We have new NXT Women's Tag Team Champions.
Hey, Beth, we said it would be quite the way to kick things off for Halloween Havoc.
Well, what a spectacular moment. What a massive milestone for these two young women so early in their careers. Spectacular.
Well, we said earlier on, somebody is going to be unfortunate enough to fall off the very top of the ladder today. That unfortunate individual was Io Shirai, and we've got new champs.
Hey, Beth, I want to go back. What was going through your mind? We literally were looking up and saw Io Shirai almost coming in to our laps, bouncing off this ladder.
You can see our desk is in total carnage. I mean, I could hear the crack of Io Shirai's spine on that metal. It was absolutely devastating.
Well, we've got to say, later on tonight, let's not forget Mandy Rose.
You keep bringing that up.
Competing for the Women's Championship against Raquel Gonzalez. I want to see Toxic Attraction holding all of the gold here in the Women's Division.
Well, let's talk about another title. How about the North American Championship? Carmelo Hayes called it the A title. That was until he ran into